Create a drawing of an imported model using the A3 template created previously. Using the new wizard tool, select the template. The drawing frame and title block loads from the template. Now import a model. This is a milling cutter model that was created in another CAD format. Simplify the geometry and topology to improve the quality of the imported model. Now launch the ViewBase command. When the mouse cursor moves on screen, a preview of the drawing view appears. Change its scale, orientation, or visibility of tangent and hidden lines as required. After the first view is placed, you can immediately place additional projected views. To lock the current projection orientation, press the Control key. To gain a better understanding of the model, insert an isometric view representation, and in the Properties panel, change the view to 3D geometry, and change the visual style to mechanical. In many cases, sections are a must-have for drawings. To do this, use the View Section tool. If the drawing contains areas which are not clearly visible with the default scale, create a detail view. And of course, add dimensions. Dimensions can be linear, aligned, continuous, or measured from the baseline. Add a diameter sign easily with the symbol option. Specify the tolerances of dimensions in the Properties panel. It's also easy to add dimensions to section and detail views. If any unnecessary geometry appeared on a section view, you can use the Depth option to fix this. Drawing views are associative. If you change the geometry of the associated part, using BricsCAD's powerful direct editing toolset, the views update to match the new model. Thank you. To finish the drawing, add a datum symbol using the predefined multi-liter. A geometrical tolerance symbol is also missing. Add it. And the final step, add the roughness symbol created previously. Now switch off the viewport frames by freezing the layer. You can export this drawing to the model space easily using the View Export tool. Please note that any annotations will not copy across.